The Valley News Live First Alert Storm Team has issued a weather alert day.
Good morning. You just saw right behind me, we still have lightning out there. This is on our First Alert Skycam network here in Fargo. We're looking off to the east northeast, and at times we're still detecting lightning in our view here this morning. Wet streets still, and a lot of streets that may be underwater this morning. A lot of rain has fallen in several locations, so we're dealing with some of that localized urban flooding going on, and of course lots of branches out there too. So please be careful on your morning commute here this morning and give yourself a little extra time. There's that lightning again. So again, we've got some stormy weather still lingering in the valley. Here's a look at our radar up north. First of all, this is in northeastern North Dakota. Here's Devil's Lake here to orient you. And Candu seeing rain. This stretches back over into parts of Walsh County. Here's Grafton right here. And then back up into Cavalier area and the Hallock area getting some rain with some lightning bolts. Not as many as we saw earlier. Over to the east, we've got rain right over all of Beltrami County. Bemidji hiding behind a bunch of lightning bolts here. You can see we've got a stronger area of rain and thunder. Probably a good downpour happening in that area right now, stretching down into eastern parts of Becker County, western parts of Otter Tail County. A lot of lightning here on the southern end of this, back down toward Elbow Lake and Grant County. So some gusty winds likely. We're seeing those downpours and the lightning as well. But the intensity has waned on these storms this morning, thankfully. But we're watching out for the potential for flooding, not only this morning, but as we continue on in the forecast this week. We'll talk about that in a moment. But we're starting to see a break here. The rain is moving off to the north and east. Nice big break down into South Dakota. And that's what's heading our way. And Fargo's already seen that happen here for us this morning. So estimated rainfall based on what the radar detects. So sometimes this can be off a little bit, but it gives us a good idea. We've got some wide swaths where we saw some of those storms just kind of right after another. We call that training dumped a bunch of rain in some of those areas. And one place in particular, Kitson County, has seen quite a bit of rain, and radar estimating more than 5 inches of rain there over the last 48 hours. So there's been a bunch of rain in some spots. I know we needed it, but maybe not all in one shot here in the valley. It's been windy too. Gosh, it's been windy last couple of days. Today, still seeing some wind, gust to 30 miles per hour in Fargo. Temperatures are into the 60s right now, a couple of 70s. It's very warm. It's going to be a warm and muggy day today yet again, and one that features more storms. So we've got these storms moving on this morning. As we head through midday, we're quieting things down later morning and lunch hour, heating up with that too. We're going to see those temperatures rising back into the 80s and some low 90s yet again, and this will only fuel more storms. We're looking at the threat for more severe weather later today and into tonight. You can see these blossoming into the 8 o'clock hour along the Red River and east, and then continuing on into tonight and overnight yet again into tomorrow morning. So starting off the day tomorrow with rainy weather and perhaps some more flooding going on because we just keep getting these shots of rain. Severe storm risk for today. We're in an enhanced risk yet again, Fargo included. We could see damaging wind gusts, some hail, large hail, and even a small chance, a low chance, but still a chance for tornadoes yet again as we head into tonight. So stay weather aware today. And here's Tropical Depression Cristobal. It's moving northward. It's tracked to move northward, and this could have some impacts on our weather coming up for this week. It kind of slows down the system, bringing us more chances for rain Tuesday and Wednesday. So a lot going on, more storms on the way. We'll continue to track them for you.
Yeah, a lot going out there, but our team called it a few days ago saying today was going to be rough, and here it is. Thank you, Lisa. After